extra large meat feast, also known as the Glen Stefani, and some chicken dippers.
If you just crack on them and...
Good morning, or it may not be morning where you are watching this. Nice and early. So today we are going to Soccer AM, which is a football morning show. Been going for many, many years. One of my favourite shows. I grew up watching this show. There's some really funny moments in it. I'm doing some sketch in the role of my Sky Sports News role, and I'm learning the script now. And it's proves to be I could get egg on my face, or it could go down incredibly well. But either way, it's meant to be funny. So, let's get on with it. About to do the rehearsals. You get a feeling, that's what you choose.
Legend.
Thanks, man.
No, thank you.
Finally, another first time finish off the left trampoline.
Let's have it.
Danny, this should be good, this. I'll tell you about that.
It didn't happen unless it was on
Instagram. Exactly, yeah.
Good morning and welcome to Sky Spoof.
Yes, good morning. Lots coming up on the show. We've not actually worked together before, Gavin. I'm Glenn.
I know who you are, Glenn. All the guys have told me all about you, actually.
Yeah, I bet they have. That Pete Graves got very loose lips and very fast hips. Well, actually, Gav, I'm a changed man. I'm a changed man these days. We're into a new year and I've decided, you know what I mean? New year. New Glenn.
Oh, okay. Okay. What are you doing differently?
What aren't I doing differently? More like, okay. This year, I'm really going to go for it, and I've got not one, okay, but I've got two Fitbits. Oh. Yes. The Oxford United physio gave me that advice. Apparently, it helps when keeping fit when you're out on the street. You know what I mean? Just like getting the cardio pumping. So.
It's certainly put a bit of colour in your cheeks. Isn't
it? Actually, that is because I fell asleep on the sunbeds this week. I really felt the burn. Got any aloe vera or no?
No, we should probably crack on.
Yes, Brozif, take it away, bro.
Okay. talking of keeping fit.
I like what we do there. Go on, crack on. Good job. Go on.
Talking of keeping fit, this dad at Sunderland might want to take a leaf out of Glenn's book after being hunted down by his son in the Stadium of Light halftime version of the chase. His son, however, proves that it's never over until it's over.
Over.
Howie, what's the old man sees his young whippersnappers a thing or two about scoring goals? OK, he's through. Watch us put this one right in the top corner. Look at the pace on the man. The young'un's not getting anywhere close. Here we go. Oh, I've fallen over, like. But I put it on a plate for him. Put it in, son. Howie, I'll take the assist.
Howie!
Do you go to the gym much, Gavin?
I do actually. Yeah, I do actually, Glenn. Yeah.
What do you bench?
About 110, 120 maybe.
Yeah, I bench weights. I want to try it, mate. Look at the absolute size of me. And I'm really big into my healthy eating as well. It's important you have a healthy diet if you can do this properly, Gavin. FYI.
Okay. Well, that's good for you, Glenn.
Thank you.
Fair play. How are your burpees?
How are my burpees? Fine. I just popped a couple of Gaviscon this morning. Gaviscon.
Yeah. Wish Glenn was gone.
What's that, bro?
Nothing. You'll go. Nothing.
Yeah, OK, so it is. Big news this week at Leeds United, where manager Marcelo Bielsa came clean regarding Spygate. Leeds are away to Stoke this afternoon, and we can cross live now to Leeds as they depart the team hotel for the Bet365 Stadium.
OK, let's check we got everything. We got the stepladders, check. We got the camouflage jackets, check. We got the binoculars, check. OK, we've got 2 hours on this coach, boys, to stock and make us a little playlist called Spotty Spy. Spotty Spy, you like? OK, here we go, play. Every move you make, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Leech.
This week, England head coach Eddie Jones named his 35-man training squad for the upcoming Six Nations. Let's go back to Thursday now and remind ourselves just how the training camp is shaping up with Eddie Jones.
Yeah, I mean, preparations aren't going great, to be honest. They put us in this
Leisure centre, it's a joke, mate. Members of the public wandering in and out. I mean, don't look, but check out this absolute buffoon behind me. He's got mayonnaise all over his f***ing hands. Bet he's doing the square root of jack s***. Am I right? You better am.
Glenn, was that?
No, I think we really should be cracking on, Gav. I mean, you've kind of slowed us down a little bit today, if I'm honest. I mean, just come on, get into it. To Wembley now, last Sunday, Mike Dean officiated the game between Tottenham Hotspur and Manchester United FC. We love Mike Dean here on Sky Spoof News, especially when he booked Dele Alli with such finesse. And they say there are no characters left in the game, so I say, let's enjoy Mike Dean and his wonderful ways. Let's embrace Mike Dean. Let's celebrate Mike Dean. We are calling this Never Change Mike Dean.
We love you.
I think I might be obsessed with him a little bit.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah, I do think.
A little bit.
Shut up.
OK, gentlemen.
Give it to me, I'm
chap, and good luck in the Lincoln Grimsby game later, Mike. Well, I think we're pretty much done for today. Gav, first time working with you. Absolutely loved it. Loved it.
Thanks very much indeed, Glenn. Yeah, sure. I'm actually going to head to the gym now, actually. Do you want to come along?
Oh, I can't. I've actually pulled one of my guns.
Your what, sorry?
Yeah, well, I pulled one of my maximize. Got to take it easy. Rest, come back stronger. I might just head home and make a salad, do you know what I mean? Remember, salad. You are what you eat. OK? Yeah. Just a little tip for you.
Yeah. Pizza just, for Glenn. Glenn Stefani. Excuse me, that's either one of you Glenn Stefani? I've just got an extra large meat feast, also known as the Glenn Stefani. And some chicken dippers.
If you just crack on and... Yeah, if you just... Seriously, I've warned you about this a few times, OK? I tell you what, mate, why don't you just leave? Yeah, I'll look after this. Yeah, and why don't you? Oh, you've been very unprofessional today, actually. So why don't you just crack on and introduce Goals of the Week Part 2?
Okay. Here are some of the best goals of the past 7 days, and it is Goals of the Week Part 2. Man, that was flipping crazy. That was crazy. Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
Killed it, mate.
Thank you.
About to have a go at the volleying.
Let's let our guest go first. Gavin! Oh, he's absolutely suited and booted for it. Gavin, go! Okay, next up we have Steve Mason. Steve Mason, pop up. 40 seconds, let's go. Nice and low. Oh, he's gone with an half, that is fine. Next up, we'll have Dave Coldwell, please. Dave Coldwell. Now it's time for Theo Coldwell. Go on. Go on, Theo.
Come on, Theo. Yes, Dave.
Oh, yes. And finally, David Dunn, please. David Dunn.
Come on, Chooks.
Here we go. What an absolute strike, by the way. Right, this is a bit of a childhood dream coming true. Always wanted to say this. All aboard
the showboat! Muppet!
Hello, so done now. Skied my volley over the flipping, almost out of the car park, actually. But yeah, that was a great fun day. Great, great, great fun day. Back in the house now. And I was absolutely buzzing with that. It was awesome. Really good fun show. Amazing work from the guys. I didn't appreciate how much goes into the whole show, the production. Do hit us up with a like, subscribe, follow. Got to do that every time, haven't I? do hit us up with a like, subscribe, follow, and a notification bell push as well. If you can do that, that would be great. We will see you again very soon indeed for another Gavin's Good News vlog. Thanks so much for watching. Keep it easy. No, that's the wrong phrase. No, stay happy, keep positive, stay happy, that's it. Keep positive, stay happy, and we'll see you again next time. We get the thrill from clapping our hands. We find the nearest girl and ask her to dance.